Welcome to day 25 of Kundalini Yoga Challenge. Working with just three movements and one single breath of fire to charging our aura, strengthening our immune system, deepening our connection to our authentic true self. Let us tune in so we begin. Om Namo Gurudev Namo, chant it three times. Let's take a deep inhale, close your eyes down. And exhale. As you inhale deeply, lengthen your spine, lifting the gaze up to the brow point, your third eye chakra, the seat of your intuition. And as you gently exhale, press the shoulders back and down. Inhale deeply again, keeping the gaze at the brow point. Come into the moment of stillness, the present moment, full of potential. And exhale. And let's inhale to begin. Om. To the divine teacher within. And exhale. And let's inhale deeply for our protection mantra. Ad Gure Name, Jugad Gure Name, Sat Gure Name, Sri Gurudeve Name, Ad Gure Name, Jugad Gure Name, Sat Gure Name, Sri Gurudeve Name, Ad Gure Name, Jugad Gure Name, Sat Gure Name, Sri Gurudeve Name. Deeply inhale. Suspend the breath, pull the root lock, contracting perineum area tightly. Hold still, become empty. Happy International Women's Day to all the powerful, courageous women out there. Every single woman is courageous inside. You just have to, it takes courage to bring that out. That courageous vulnerability, sensuality, and truly connecting with our true feminine essence. It takes work. Our first posture is a stretch pose, coming onto your back. It's a little chilly outside, but I'm braving this weather. It's quite refreshing. We'll be in this posture for 1 minute and 30 seconds. Pressing your spine into the floor fully, contracting the glutes, squeeze your butt cheeks super tight. We're going to be working with breath of fire, rapid breath, breathing in and out through the nose, mimicking the panting of the dog. And let's inhale deeply, exhale completely as you press your spine into the floor. Inhale deeply, come into the posture, lifting the feet 6 inches and the head, stretching the toes, looking at the toenail, and begin breath of fire. Here's your 1 minute mark, 30 seconds to go. Press your spine, squeeze the glutes, keep going. Posture, deeply inhale, hold the breath, hold the posture, squeeze the root lock, hold tightly. To our next posture, inhale your knees up into your chest, wrap your arms around, bring the nose closer to the knees but keep the shoulder blades down away from the ears. Inhale deeply and begin breath of fire. Holding the posture, deeply inhale, suspend the breath, pull the root lock, pull the nose a little closer to the knees, keep the shoulder blades down, squeeze tightly. And exhale, relax. Stretch your legs out on the mat. Just take a moment to observe. Next posture is for expansive mind or a charge. Inhale your knees up to your chest. Rock up and down your spine several times and then come into easy seated. Three minutes here. Eyes are closed, focusing at the brow point. Fingertips are pressing on the mounds of the palm and thumbs are pulling away from the rest of the fingers, so you're keeping this area really tight. Your arms are extension of your heart. You have powerful heart meridians running along. And with the breath, we're clearing those channels. We're opening up your heart, charging your aura, strengthening the immune system and the navel center. So much goodness packed in these next 3 minutes. So do your best, stay focused, and give it all you have. Let's inhale, come into the posture. Keep the chest lifted, keep the chin slightly tucked back and down. Roll the shoulders back and down. Deeply inhale, and begin breath of fire. Perfect the posture, recommit to its proper form, pulling the shoulder blades down, keeping the chest lifted. Keep the gaze at the brow point. Introduce the mantra if the mind tends to drift off. Satnam, 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 to the rhythm of your breath. Keep going. Keep the arms up, deeply inhale. Suspend the breath, bring the thumb tips to touch overhead. Straighten the fingers out, press the shoulder blades down, but reach through the fingertips. Pull the root lock, hold the breath, keep the gaze. Sit tight. And exhale, sweep the arms out by the side. Bring it back to Gyan Mudra, Wisdom Seal. Stay in the space for just a moment. Connect with your breath. This is very powerful in making you become magnetic so that you could put the law of attraction into use, because you will become so magnetic, you will attract that which you desire, and hopefully with the strong aura you will repel that which is no longer needed for you, that which no longer serves you. The very first challenge I have done for 40 days was a stretch pose, 1 minute in stretch pose. At the end of the 40th day, I've manifested two yoga teaching positions in two different places. At the end of the second challenge, which was three movements for aura charge, I have manifested a belly dancing teacher into my life, which I was really longing for. So this is the third challenge, and I am enjoying it greatly, tremendously, and there is a lot that is still yet to come, and I'm looking forward with much anticipation and excitement to whatever it may be. I have no agenda. Whatever comes of it will come of it, and I'm just happy to be here, to be doing this, to continuously work on myself, support my family, and support everyone who is a practitioner of this beautiful Kundalini Yoga teachings. Let us seal the practice with three long satnams, meaning truth is my identity. I certainly love living in my truth and being myself. As much as I know, parts of it I'm still creating. What would be the ideal me? Ask yourself that. Let's inhale deeply. So.
Satnam.
Satnam. Challenge your ego daily so you can loosen its grip on your mind and connect with the true essence of who you really are. Deep down at the nucleus of your being, you are more than you think you are. Satnam. I love you all, and I'll see you tomorrow.